is the left suprarenal gland. In a patient with diffuse abdominal pain and diarrhea, diarrhea and diffuse abdominal pain, this is the left suprarenal, and here this is accidentally discovered small lesion in the body of the segal appearance of the left suprarenal. This is the body, and this is one wing, and this is one wing. So this is an accidentally discovered well-defined mass. It is isochoic, that has a hyperechoic ring measuring about 9 by 7 millimeters. We can use the tissue harmonic. Yes, maybe a little bit more clear with tissue harmonic. Yes. Accidentally discovered. Could it have a relation